Mother Lange came and she saw something in our children that wasn't there. And that was their knowing, their knowledge of God, who God is, who Jesus Christ is.
It's a 191-year-old story still worth telling. The story of Mother Mary Lange, who arrived in Baltimore's Fells Point community in 1813, determined to make a difference. 15 years later, she and her Oblate sisters opened the St. Francis School, now St. Francis Academy. They did so in the face of resistance and opposition.
Those things didn't stop her. It didn't stop her from fulfilling what she was called to do. And it is a calling. It's not something that you just get up one morning and say, I'm going to do this.
Sister Rita Michelle Proctor is the Superior General of the Oblate Sisters of Providence and a part of a community effort to keep Mother Lange on the path to sainthood.
We just recently received word on January 30th, 2020, that the positio has been presented to the Cause for Saints, the Office of the Cause for Saints, which is a move forward.
From the mother house to the classroom, the legacy of Mother Mary Lange lives on through another generation.
3, 2, 1,
Almost 4 months ago, the Archdiocese of Baltimore broke ground on the new Mother Lange School just off Martin Luther King Boulevard. It'll be a state-of-the-art building that'll open in the fall of 2021. Students eager to take their seats in the new school will do so full of knowledge and pride.
When I tell them that I'm going to attend Mother Mary Lange, I'm going to tell them about how it's going to be like the first new Catholic school in like 60 years.
But starting a school for her, I know she will definitely love it, and we love it for honoring her right now when we attend Mother Mary Lange School.
And that falls in line with the mission of Baltimore's Mother Mary Lange.
The responsibility is, yes, do the academics, make them the top among, but also teach them Christian values and what it means to love God. How did Mother Lange spend her life loving God? How did Mother Lange spend her life serving others? Because that's what it's all about.
Love, service, and praise. In Cadenceville, Tim Tootin, WBAL-TV 11 News.